Hi, my name is Milan Rede. I am a second year PhD student in the Department of Chemical Engineering at FAMU. So as a woman in STEM, I'd say if you're interested in doing engineering or a PhD in any STEM related field, I'd say just go for it, because being a minority, it makes you stand out and it makes you extra special. And I think it's very rewarding being able to do such a challenging degree and overcoming all the obstacles that come along with it. And even if this program or these classes get hard, just don't give up, because it's definitely worth it.